Hello, Stampers, and welcome to Laura's Stamp Pad. Today I have another one of Laura's quick tips to share with you. If you get frustrated when you have a giant dish of sequins like this, and you're trying to find the best way to adhere those to a project, then I'm here to share with you a couple of my tips. Look at this fabulous sheet of gold sequins that I have created using some of the mini glue dots. So if you've ever received a kit, whether it be paper pumpkin kits or all-inclusive kits or anything like that from Stampin' Up, you know that they always send these sheets of mini glue dots. These mini glue dots come in handy for lots of different projects, including making my own adhesive back sequins. So what I simply did was I peeled off the back. Now, in this instance, you actually want to peel off the paper back, but actually you want to leave the sticky on this clear sheet. So some of them, I'm not gonna lie, like that one, it actually just completely came off. So I'm just gonna stick that on one of the other ones. I had a hard time getting that one off too, which is why he's still there. But now that I have this little sticky here, I just place a little sequin right on top of it and press it down. And now I can lift it off and I have an adhesive backed sequins. So how cool is that? If you don't have any of these sheets of mini glue dots from a Stampin' Up! Kit or anything, have no fear, you can always get a box of the mini glue dots. So for these boxes of mini glue dots, this is actually probably a little bit easier because as you can see, there's a little mini glue dot there and there. Of course, they're clear, so it's a little bit harder to see. And I can't pick up just one sequin, so I'm just gonna pour some out here. So then you can just press the sequins right onto that little glue dot. So if you couldn't see them before, you can now see them. Oh, and that one just popped right off. Where did it go? So now you can definitely see where they're at because they show up a lot better than those clear little mini glue dots. But you can always do it like this. With this roll of mini glue dots, you don't have to worry about peeling off the backs. You just have to unroll all of the little paper pieces. So those are two different ways that you can make at your own adhesive back sequins. These are the painted poppy elements with the sequin pack. So there's like some corals, some reds, some clears, some black, gold, lots of different options there so that you can make your own sequins and have fabulous embellishments on your card project. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's Laura's quick tips on showcasing the sequins. If there's another product that you would like me to do any tips and tricks on or little crafting hacks on, let me know what that is in the comments below and I would love to do that for the next one. So if you have any questions on this or any other ones, of course you can also leave that down below. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new. And check out laurastamppad.com for other fun, crafty projects, ideas, and inspiration. I'll see you all next time. Happy stamping. Bye-bye.